Hi, Sunny and I are going to show you a little bit about driving the first few times. We always use a round pen or a small pen. It allows you to have more control. So we're just going to start out and start moving. One of the big things is ask them, but give them time to do this. Always pick a direction too. So we're going to go to the right just a little. Then we're going to turn left. I'm going to give him some time to do this. And remember, stay far enough back that if he wants to kick out at you, he's not going to hit you. Directions, you've got to let the outside rope slide to your hand. If you're having trouble turning, you can use the fence to help you, just like we did there. Ask him to trot. I'm going to give him a direction to go. We're going to use the outside line to get him to go. Some horses, it's going to take a little bit. Trot. Remember, with doing this, give them some time. Ask them what you want and just keep asking till they do it. The reward is that you just stay quiet and soft after they do what you want. Some horses, when you go to ask them to stop on driving lines or just stop, period, they don't really want to very bad. So instead of getting in a huge pulling contest with the horse, let's use our fences to help us. We're going to go up to the fence. I'm going to ask him to stop. Whoa. I'm going to just kind of push him into the fence a little bit. He stopped, so we're just going to let him stand here and relax. Also, don't go the same direction you were going. I always change directions after stopping. That way it helps reinforce the stop. like to stop out in the middle yet, and I don't want to pull in. So I'm going to use the fence. We can ask him to back up. I'm just going to put just enough pressure on him that he won't go forward, and I'll ask him to back. I got one step. That's good. We're just going to leave it at that, and we're going to call it good. When you want to be done, always approach him up to the side. Pet him, let him know he's been being good. If he's quiet, you can take your other rope and bring it up over the seat. So I hope you enjoy this, and I hope it helps you out. Thank you.